Welcome to the Trader Reviews channel. Make sure you hit the bell notification and check mark the box so you won't miss anything on my channel.
Do you guys see this game right here? Sea of Whackness, Sea of Whoop. That game is straight trash. We ain't talking about that right now.
Straight up reviews. 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 Straight up reviews.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Straight Up Reviews. Yeah. Back at it again on a Thursday. Tomorrow's a Friday. It's gonna be straight lit. I'ma sit on my toilet and use up all the angel salt and take a straight shit. NetherRealm's done it the right way. They put all the content stuffed all and crammed up in the disc, you know what I'm saying? Cause a lot of these game companies have been doing a straight ass dirty out there with their fucked up asses. Make sure you guys go check out my unboxing for the Xbox version of the Legacy Edition unboxing. Yo, let's throw that to the side. I haven't forgot about my PlayStation fans out there. Yeah! Doing it what y'all real on this video. As you guys already can see right here, this is also featuring all of the characters, all of the DLCs, and all such a straight great goodies, and it got a lot of great gaming rewards. We already know it's done. It is done. And like I said, y'all, get ready for Mortal Kombat 11, because like I said, y'all, NetherRealm Studios, Ed Boon's got something in the great gamer gifts for us to take out and say, oh, damn, I'm going for Mortal Kombat 11. How about that, y'all? And, as soon as Injustice 3 comes out and they're like, you know, pretty much finished, what if NetherRealm Studios went over to the Marvel side and done their fighting game? That would be a great, great addition.
As I show you guys the back of this great, classic, masterpiece of a Dagon powerful ass fighting game, the back cover of Injustice, the Legacy Edition right there, 9/10 IGN rewards, 9/10 GameSpot rewards, and also 9/10 Gaming Forum rewards. This Legacy Edition right here, as I swoop in, includes all the DLC, additional 10 characters, 5 premier skins. Oh yeah, give me some pork rinds and skins right there, the largest DC Universe roster ever right here. It includes endless fighters, customizations, and also the blockbuster saga returns. Yeah, already waiting for Injustice 3 to pop out the day on gamer systems and all sorts of great goodies right there. 1-2 players online, also 1-2 players single player online, and also 38 GB milligram megabytes right there, whatever the hell you call it, online optional DualShock 4 controller, and also PlayStation 4 Pro in hand.
Now let's do an unboxing of this great game, the Injustice Legacy Edition for the PlayStation. Number what, y'all? Number 4, baby! Yeah, y'all! Make sure you guys leave me some great comments, subscribe, leave me some great comments, like I said, because I love seeing you guys support the channel. Okay, let's open it up. Let's open it up and see what we got going on up in here. Oh, look at Batman! Now let's open it up right here and see what we got going on. Now, as you guys already know, there's been a lot of people right there crying because for the simple fact is that they're saying, oh my gosh, we're missing a coin and some extra, you know, money points that you get in this game right there. Where's all the crystal points that you get, but you don't get it? See that disc right there looking very, very lovely? That is looking sexy right there, right? Rate, comment, subscribe, y'all. Thank you for checking out my unboxing of the PlayStation 4 version of Injustice, the Legacy Edition. Oh yeah!